All right, well, a happy 53rd birthday to Mr. Tyler Perry. September 13th, 1969 is the birthday of the mastermind behind Madea, House of Pain, Have and Have Nots, and everything else that has come before and is coming after where we are right now in the world of 2022. It's kind of amazing because, he's right off the cusp of the Toronto International Film Festival debut of A Jazz Man's Blues. And I've done in recent videos about how next week we're going to be pretty full from eating well, from Thursday being the streaming availability of Tyler Perry's Zatima, and then the very next day on Friday is A Jazz Man's Blues coming to Netflix. Now, it seems proper that his birthday would fall during the press run of the upcoming streaming movie that is A Jazz Man's Blues, since that's been something he's been cultivating for almost 30 years. So it's like we're finally seeing that movie, coming into the world, being born on the 23rd, and here we are on the 13th celebrating the birthday of Tyler Perry himself. So it just seems rather poetic. So I just wanted to say, as I always do, just thank you, Tyler Perry, for doing what you do, creating what you create, because if you haven't, if you hadn't done that, I probably wouldn't be here doing what I do for a living here on YouTube. So as always, folks, make sure you take a moment to, wish the big TP himself a happy birthday on Twitter, Instagram, however you want to do it. So with that being said, I hope you enjoy your day. And I hope that we can all come together next week to talk about the new projects that he has coming out on BET Plus and Netflix.